Okay. Daily Scare, I've already did my, when I was doing my other games, finishing out Sunday. Weekend League goes to like 5, 6, 7:30 in the morning on Monday. So I'm a little bit tired on that. So I already completed my moves. I think I crashed out at 7 or 8. And at 7 or 8, and woke up at 11:30, 12, 19, so 4 hours. And now we're most feared. We're doing our dailies. It's 500 coins. That's again. I've seen morph here. This morph is going to be with the Randy Moss and the Ray Lewis morph for the 500 challenges and the 487 one challenges and 13 more to win the 55,000 coins. So I'll probably do that in Gauntlet, or I might do Hero ones, or something like that. I don't think they need a chemistry qualifier. I really should do a team set one, I think. A team leader one. But I gotta do the Gauntlet. I'll figure out something. I got a lot of choices. A lot of choices. Especially since I've got Pound the Rock lineup, I should probably do that chemistry one since I've got that set up, and I need to do the team leader sets. I kind of missed their hierarchy going, keeping at me. EA cleverly left that in there. Because the veterans were like 82, and the team leader ones are 86 overall. And I think this is the most other consistent set. I think this set's 86, 89 in Halloween. So, except for the pilot captains that they got minis. There seems to be, a pattern of the three in there. Let's go there.
And hello again, everybody. With Charles Davis, I'm Brandon Gunn here in the booth. And Chuck, you take a look at this matchup. I don't know if it's going to be one in the trenches from the quarterbacks out, whatever. It's going to be a good game.
Without a doubt, I can't wait to see the big fans have an impact. We're always spotlighting those wide receivers and quarterbacks and running backs and even the defensive backs.
Well, if he hit somebody, then I guess it would be nice to hit power and get away from him. It's fourth quarter comeback. We're up 2. That was a really good game. It was a really good game. I'm very lucky to come away with that at the end of the night. Yep, that was
the great. Vikings on third down. They've had their troubles. Just 1 for 6. This time it's 3rd and 3.
Oh man, I left that guy in
the middle.
I think Kirk Grimes took that away.
So when you start to write your novel, you'll start out with, it was a tale of two halves, won't you?
Okay, but I'm a bad writer.
I don't know exactly what happened, because sometimes teams can go in with a lead and get too comfortable, too relaxed. And
yeah, he cheated that edge again, took the next one. Same way he started the drive.
The Patriots offense now, so they work their way back onto the field. They have the football, they're looking good, but the lead is just 2, so any mistake in a field goal can beat you. They got to be careful.
And that's where it gets difficult, because you don't want that to leak into your thinking. You want to play like, hey, we've got the advantage, we can close this out. Don't play from fear, and they can win this game.
See if they can play fear-free and hang on.
Let's go there. And I should put Moss on the outside.
Now it looks like he'll throw here. Nowhere to go here. He lost the football. And it'll be first
to the 7-yard line. Wow.
All the
receivers in their patterns, it's going to be high routes if they set some blitz or pressure on the quarterback. And they're going to, he's down. He's totally down.
In this case, never even had a chance. They popped the ball free in the backfield.
Okay. I probably should have, like, Max or slid right or something like that.
Now the defense will burn their third and final timeout. And they'll be disappointed to have to burn one there after giving up the first down.
All right. That was in the field of play, so I guess Minnesota just had to take a timeout in there. Yeah. Let's go here. Let's put Carter back in with the teammates. Let's go there. That's not good. Alright, Moss should be back on the outside. Couldn't give him Max Protect, I guess. And he's on fade. He's got 99 speed.
He's gonna air one out. Well, this is taken in. It's complete. And all the way in. Touchdown.
Yeah, he's pretty fast.
91 yards. And the Patriots add on to their lead. Well, I think it's safe to say we won't call many touchdown passes longer than that this year, partner.
No, I would agree with that totally. And right now, you're looking at an offensive coordinator. Conservative would not go next to his name. Risk taker, definitely.
Yep.
Because
thank you.
He valued the opportunity to create a big play against what could have been disaster if they end up getting sacked or fumbling the ball in the shadow of their own goal line.
Now the extra point.
I'm going to hold on to it because, what do you call it? In the Viking art came in and stripped that thing. I'm pretty sure they're going for the field goal block for the extra two.
And that makes it a 9-point game.
It's supposed to help for against blocks holding to the 3-second thing. I don't remember which video I was watching, but they said it's a pro tip, because a lot of those pros are adept, even with the certain block scheme of that field goal one, are still adept at blocking field goal kicks. I'm not sure what their success rate is, but enough to make a more of a countermeasure video on.
Here's Tucker now out to kick this one away.
Prevent them from blocking and tipping.
This field at the 2.
Alright, we hit Moss for 91 yards. That was awesome. And those guys are fast. We do have several videos with Moss doing that. And he's still a running back out there, so.
They can't get ahead of themselves. They know that they need to score quickly.
Yep, two score game.
Onside kick and get the ball back and then score again. But they can't worry about the last 2 points. The only thing
they're going to block that field goal. They would only need one touchdown. To be able to 9-15 and then 9+7, 16-15. There's a minute 12 on the clock. So that's further serious not to have that field goal to block. It's that 3-second thing where it's pretty important.
Wilson to throw. And this is intercepted.
Crossing
this
shit.
The former Viking ball cross for the bridge. And he takes his
welcome back across
into the end zone. The Patriot defense has a touchdown. That's the story of the game. They've been suffocating all game long on defense. They were suffocating there again in a big way.
And they've done it not just by out-athleting them, which is often the case, but by being able to adjust to anything they tried to throw at them and beating them to the punch each and every time. This was a defense that was well-prepared.
And that...
And they will line up now for the 2-point try.
Great job there. Let's go ahead and audible one. And with that,
let's go.
An audible. Another one? No, that one. Audible him. I guess you could do that. Let's go there. Is that good? Okay, that's good.
Looking to throw. Flushed out right. And he will get into the end zone to bump the lead up to 3 scores. Mm-hmm. And they turn the pick six into a pick eight with a 2-point conversion.
Pick I love eight. How you upsell. That is outstanding right there. What a big time play. Big switch in how this game is going. And then they capitalize a little bit on top.
Yeah, because we had a fumble and gave up a 50-yard pass play. And Grimes had that interception across to get to the house. Moss had that after the elbow down of Vic, that 91-yard touchdown. Pretty amazing occurrence. Pretty amazing. I want to do that. Lewis is probably not going to hit anybody. That's going to be in the middle, so... Okay, Lewis hit somebody, and... That was 99 hit power, and the guy didn't fumble. Because Lewis is playing deep middle, and I think he hit that guy. I'm pretty sure Lewis is at 99 hit power right now. Yeah, you gotta select off of them because if you don't. Then you can't select anybody not online. Not in that. Like, I'll cycle in between the ends and tackles, but unless the ball is coming to him, I won't be able to cycle back to my spot. What? I'm not sure if that is for anybody, but I've got to stay on Lewis through that. Let me suggest, I'll select the line, and you'll see what I'm talking about. There's Lewis, there's circles on him, and let me get that there, and see now, I'm cycling through him, and you saw the cycle dial never went back up to Lewis, it never does that, at least not for me. And so it should be on Lewis, but it's not going to be on Lewis. It's going to cycle in between the. Okay, my smart screen's adding more contrast or something. Just totally missed that play. My TV does that. And it didn't used to before patch, but now it does. Does that make sense? Here, I guess we'll just try another one. In that. Max protect. Looks like cover two.
Down play fake here on first down. He's gonna let this one go deep. And it's caught inside the 30.
So that was Moss on that. It used to change active type thing. And it would just pop right type thing from kind of grid to. But now it doesn't surprise pop you, but it surprise blacks. Oh man. It surprised black screens in there and then. What do you call?
So here we go, first and 10 now.
Let's go here, depth chart, and I've gotta undo my voice here. Yeah. Speed 99 right there in Moss, and he's probably 99 jump. His catch is 93, I don't know what his route's 93, and jump at 95. And let's go to Ray Lewis, middle linebacker. And I'm pretty sure he hit that guy out in the open. Should be POW to thinking it. At 99 hit power in there with 99 tackle, and he did hit that guy in the open on like an probably an 85 or something like that. That guy did not fumble. So, yeah, that's right. So.
Because the old school in me is not happy about this score this late, not necessary. But this is Madden, isn't it?
Yeah.
This is how it works.
Rub it in. Have a day.
I mean, what does it matter? These guys who are playing in this game, there are no feelings.
Exactly.
There.
They don't have to face the guy. Well, they might if they're in the same room going to head. But it's the virtual guys on the screen don't have to face each other after this one.
In that case, run it up.
So Moss is gonna be fun today or tomorrow on Halloween. For those who don't have Moss, and I'll be adding Moss in there, and he'll be at the 99 value. So.
Lead is now 24.
A little bit more of a second there. Let's see, Ray's a starter, so he won't be on kick return either. But I think your backups are up to 20. Oh! So you have different hit power on your backups, and that's another thing coming down the field. Different tackle. Unless you sold your taxi, so I think it
Yeah, and the best part about it is just seeing how teams battled all the way to the end, you know. Didn't really matter. Scoreboard was pretty well set, but they still competed until the final whistle.
Okay. So that, yeah. That's good. Ooh, I didn't check the stats of Moss taking out names. I don't know what you had in there. It might have said in the last title screen. I will next time. Yep, most fruit token. And two most fruit, another grand of coin to take out names. Damn it. This is dumb. A little closer. Okay, and so in there, well, technically if I wait on the Gonzalez, but if you don't want to wait, that's the Gonzalez, and the second option, or for some, the zero option, the 06 and the 02 option, in there, and you go in, but you have to pay the same that you would pay for a West Coast offense one, team gold token and a team silver, and that creates six more most feared ones. Regardless of daily challenges to advance needs. For me, that may or may not be a deal to make money on. It kind of is and it kind of isn't. Some of my other Go Deep people are in that lineup, team chemistry wise and gold. But I've got all those Team of the Week cards that didn't match up. So depending on how far down I want to go, I can probably always create a team. Zach and Silver, so I guess I can't do Silver on. But seeing like my binder, let's see, by program, I should probably go by, I've got 206 silver and 772 gold to get me. Good God! And 72 legends. I've never done that before. And, what do you call here? Man, that's right. But my team of the week one, it sacrificed some. Week 1 ones or preseason ones don't fit into week 8 ones. They're like different, let me go by overall. They're different like this 81 is different from this 81, and which is different from TJ Watt's 81, which is different from Devontae Campbell's 81. So each week they created new different 81 to fit in their team of the week card set. Oh, so the previous week 81s I don't think fit into anything. They're just 81 cards. They don't, like, I can't place the David Andrews into week 8's team of the week for an 81 card type thing that means. It's a specific name person, which Andrews type thing that means here. This center, Andrews, is TJ Watt type thing at me. Oh, like the TJ Watt one in week 8 or Campbell in week 7 could be replaced by 81 David Andrews in week 7, and that can't be, it won't work. They're not going to change it. Or modular, so it means the good systemic thought. So, therefore, I can't do anything with them unless I'm snipe selling them or something like that for auction. But each one is still enlisted with a chemistry and a team. So I can still use them. There's a go deep one. And Kenny Stills. I can still use that. Yeah. For the gauntlet. In there. Not for the Dolphins, but for the go deep one. To get me. So that's good. And then, you see, it says the Dolphins there, but then it says go deep there too, type thing. That's still trophy money, type thing, that means. That's good. Man, that's exciting. So, in there, I think, yeah, that's very cool. So for me, there might be a profit in there with 772 gold, maybe. It's a little bit pricey after all those the 77 goals and under that people complain about, taking on these, like 74 goals, when they're waiting for 85, 90 packs, taking on these. Oh, yeah, well, I threw my other packs, see, yep, there we go. 72 Odei Obosi, taking these gold, core gold. I don't think he's a kickoff goal, so... yep. I think it literally says kickoff on it, typing that means. I could find it real quick. That's kickoff silver. In there. Yeah. I don't think you can trade those, typing that means. And it says, silver, but it says kickoff in it. But the gold one doesn't, so I think I can auction it. But let's go back to these guys here. And, yeah, that's a 71 goal. And boom, you know. Says you can auction them, type thing that means. And then, core golden one is auctionable. I have a lot of those, I have 772 of them, type thing that means. So for me, in this promo, although the promo is about to end, Gutfox says never, and GMOS, type thing, because he just did a pack opening, type thing that means. And it was okay, it's pretty good. I think he made 500 or something off of it, but that it just depends. Like, see, with the 772 one, you might kind of laugh at it. I've been crushing silver like a long time, but I don't have that much silver tokens. I think I have almost two of every team one. There's 32 teams in the NFL, so 2 times 32 is 64 books, and that one of the silver books goes into one of the silver books goes, thank you God, yeah, one of the silver book goes into these six token ones. I know you're looking at two token badge ones right now, and you gotta avert your eyes from the two. You got that one and two to the two, yeah, to the, oh, two books, six most feared tokens, I think that means. Which is pricey because they're gold, but I've got 772 gold cards to crush into that. Okay, now back to that original video that we had, type thing, going on about, which I'm getting close to being needing a charge on. You could sit there and remake not the first Nat Elite 06 out of 045 set, but you could make another 06 set with those tokens, type thing that needs. With the silver, you could probably make like 50 books, so 300 tokens, what my remaining challenges and daily scares of the 10th. So probably about 400 tokens. It takes like 110 tokens to make without converting the elite on the Gonzalez, to think that means. And so if Gonzalez is going for 94, no, he's 94, 95 stat afterwards, because I think he's won better in each category of stat than Mike Gonzalez in regular mode. And I think Mike Gonzalez got 93 route run, so his would have 94 route run in there. That might go for a million. So with 300, I guess you can make, or 400, you can make four Gonzalez, I think that means. And then that's 4 million coins, I think that sense. I might do that, but I kind of like having my goal on board for that. But since I'm so close with the other tokens and playing online, I'll be like 30 short, so I'm gonna need to like convert like 5 playbooks or something like that. So, because I was doing that exact same idea on one, I believe, that was deemed a little bit too pricey, and it was. I was putting a set together, and there was a promo with the Legend, with the Elite ones, along with the remaining time on the Red Box ones for the Red Elite. And you see there's red and blue in there. This set was supposed to be making mad money, I think that means. Which was for me. And see, complete this set to earn one random 87, but it also has a plus in it. And that's... now, you would say, what's so important about that, giving up 6 blue badges and 2 red badge elite tokens, like one? Because those red ones take 8 coins to create that, I think 8 players to create that. And there is some advantage to it. When it was hot, I was starting to bust it, but now I wasn't busting it, I think that means. Now, I'll have those videos up too. That's also coming. That should come today. See, the red ones are now 9 tokens, I think, in that sense. And it's 84 to 99 to kick off that token here in that. Yep. Whoa. Which, for the red tokens, isn't that much of an advantage. On the blue tokens, it was. I don't know if anybody's opened a lot of the other packs. But you end up with like a lot of 83, 84, 85, so I think that means. Let's see how many 84s do I have now. Yeah, I had a lot of 83 over 84s here in those packs that were supposed to be like 90, 93, 92 openings, 93 openings, I think. And got 84 out of those bundle packs, I think that means. So, and I've already sacrificed and made like a bunch of other ones too, taking that since while opening those other packs. So this is just amazing. let's see here. Now, I should probably have more 85s, but most of those are in lineup. I've got 48, taking that name. Wow. And yeah. Some I still haven't finished, like unloading, taking that means. Yeah, those are 85s. A bunch of 86s type thing, and those are selling a decent coin, I guess, like 100, less than 100,000, some are over 100,000. But your difference maker is the other stuff in there. This set, when it was burning hot, and I don't have any blue legends of 81, I think they're like 37,000 or something. This set was doing my first one out of there. I'm like, god, there's another video guy who has this set, and he only did one, but got a 90 overall. Yeah, right. Blasphemy in that. Alright. Anyway. Text OMG or don't OMI to thing. It's too close. With like the Dwight Clark and Ed Reed, I think I got like an 88 Ed Reed or something like that. In there. But if an 87 plus one would have been like a 90 Ed Reed, which is going for 376,000. So in there, you're like, well, you know, you know, false alarm. What's so great about that? In that sense, you took a bunch of like 83s in there, you know, and paid those in there. Got rid of your 84s, taking that type of sense. Turn it into a 90 Ed Reed that sells for $376,000. Oh, so it was kind of a flip. Now, that's just on Ed Reed, except for like Ed Reed, like 90. Try like Herschel Walker, if there's one out there. Like his 90 or 91, I believe, is $777,000 right now. So each time I was doing that bundle, I was kind of hoping to grab the 91. I think I got the Ed Reed one at 90. And these are, the 91s are like 200,000, type thing that means. But if you're getting the 91 one, there out of that 83 legend conversion, you're making a 777 to 890,000 card, like in each pop. And I did like three or four of them in hopes that I was gonna make that at that time. And that was like on the day that Herschel Walker was released. He's got James Charles speed with 90 truck, with Adrian Peterson's truck. So I think he's 92 speed on the 93 one overall. With 93 elusive, 92 elusive, 92 ball carry vision, despite chemistry boost and that type of thing. So that card was going for about roughly 1 million. My hope was to take this legend set and bust the exchange 84s here, 83 84s there, in that, and turn those guys, my Bruce Matthews 83, into 91 Herschel Walkers for $1 million apiece. And I was gonna sell that. I think I had a shot to make 16 of them with the red tokens type thing. And I ended up making four or five of them were left over. And the first one, it worked. Because I made the 280 or something like that. And I had been replacing some of the other chemistry cards. And I had like a couple of 300,000 ones, and they sold too. And that made like 9, and I picked up the 3, and it was like 1.2 million. But then afterwards, it went down from there. And instead of going up to the Herschel Walker one, which I was hoping for like 16 Herschel Walkers, and I wanted or 4 Herschel Walkers, or half, like 8 of them. Yeah, that's a 8 million, like right then and there in the conversion of converting 83 Bruce Matthews over. But especially with some of their other decks, because some people have like 1700 cards in their binder, so it's like easy money, type thing that means. You know, with all those like legends that weren't 90s, type thing that means, and all those elite 82s and stuff like that, type thing. And bust those things all day. But after the 91, I opened up another one. It was 87. And then I don't think I got over 87. It just kept going down. It was like 90. It might have been like a 90, 91. 91, 90, 87, and then like an 84. And I've got like, and I'm going to put those videos up with me trying to do the conversion and watch it lose. Go from 91 to 84 in card sale. And the 84s don't sell for a million. They sell for like 70,000. So I went from making a million a set possible to 70,000. So we lost 930,000 in set creation, to think that means. I'm not sure if that made any sense. See here, originally the first one was selling at 91. It was making, the bundle was making a 91. But then afterwards, the bundle made an 84. Type thing that means. This bundle here is a million. Type thing that means. That's a million card. It was 777,000. This one here is 77,000. Type thing that means. That's correct. Whoa. In that price, it took me 4 bundles. I went from 300k on the first bundle, and then the second, the third, and the fourth one were, let's see, 300,000, and then it was 100,000, and then it was like 100,000, and then I think it was like 50 or 48,000 or something like that. Now let's compare it to the Herschel Walker million that we were hoping to make taking that since. Which I never pulled the million one, taking that mean. So we went from the million, 300,000, to 48,000, taking that means. Yep, that's. So we lost 252,000 in four packs. In overall value in bundling, taking that means. So, at that point, compared to like the purchase price of that 12,000 bundle thing, type thing that means, it became no longer functional to compress these into that type thing that means. So I stopped. But once I get the other Gonzalez, I'll probably sell my Legend Gonzalez because they are global and they will not override the other one. You'll get a warning that you already have Gonzalez in the lineup. Oh, so I'll have the scary 94 one and I won't need the 93 one in that. For one, trying to guide numbers on that in there. That's the 94. That's the 93 one. Oh, the one better one will be the one in the lineup, and then you'll have the other one in your lineup. Type thing. Oh, the 3 won't be you. So I had to sell the 93 one, and I might make like 500,000 or 700,000 off of that one, and that'll send me up to like 2.3 million. I had this thing where I wanted my tier chemistry and block shed, so I was rebuilding and making. I made 1.1 million profit out of that. The rest of my, probably about two. Reselling some of the other ones that were more sought after than block shit. But like, again, the tier 4 one is like in your lineup, like the two or three people in your lineup, it means your starters, like your free safety starter, your right outside linebacker, middle linebacker, second middle linebacker, left outside linebacker, strong safety, first corner, second corner, third corner, right end, defensive tackle one, and left end, minus your second defensive tackle in there. All have to go into that chemistry to make that. I think it's like, physical front, and that up my block shed, tipping at me, so all my tackle and hip power. My whole lineup is in there. Haley's not a 90, morphed into a 99 or 95, which I think that means. Just like the Pound the Rock, all these guys would have to be 95 to raise mine to 95 overall, which I think that means. And they are 93, which are 2 off, 3 off, 3, nope, 1 off. And they can't be in that. They all have to list at 95 to make a 95 overall. Just like that pound, or physical front one, sorry. So anyway, but you can do that. I'm not sure if I've got a video fired up on that. Try to bring that up. Okay. Let's do that. But you always can go to MUT and check it. You can check it online too. And auction, I'll probably, if somebody doesn't auction it, I believe the card developers or something like that, they always put it up in there. I mean, close these out. That's wrong. And we got Moss in another video. Am I still making the same video? So, that's here. Pretty good. Close that out. I should do that. Let's go ahead and switch them. Big rewards versus Google. Mudhead. Big rewards, I believe, does Xbox. Type thing that means. I know they've got food awards. And that's Skype, and I got rewards. Hope I'm not avoiding that. Doing that. Here. I was a little bit worried about the Xbox One on mine. See, there's available points. And you do searches on it, you can set it to Microsoft stuff. And Microsoft owns that here. Let's go to redeem. And yep, $10 Xbox card, and or 12 months Xbox Live Gold. I like 43,000. I was kind of worried about the Xbox Live with the Scorpio coming this Black Friday Thanksgiving, and in that. In that type thing, that means these don't say Scorpio, or they're going to be active to Scorpio. So, but in years previous, I'm still an online student at school. I'm at California Southern University. And, and so, I do a lot of searches, like doing homework and other things like that. They also want, all schools want you to use their library database. But generally, like in topics and your blogging, you're going to blog about the current events or news, which is probably going to be a Bing News search or something like that. Each one of those searches for points, those points go into the Xbox Gold. They're like 12, they used to be like 12,000 or something like that. They're probably like, 29,000 at 43,000. And that got me 12 months for free Xbox Live Gold for Tom Clancy's on Xbox and Madden's on Xbox, things of that nature. I've done that for like the last 3 years, along with like some of those 2 week trial free things and stuff like that. I don't think I've paid for an Xbox Gold membership in 4 years or something like that. Maybe I did one time. That might have been panic. Yeah, I probably didn't double check the fact that I had my membership points, I think that means. There. Maybe it was empty on it. I don't think it was. So, if I did pay for them, I don't think I need it. I did pay for that, yeah. Maybe it's coming back to Xbox or something like that with the Tom Clancy. But I probably didn't need to pay for it. That could be why that other year was like that. Because it was like, you've been on here for a while, free month, like, okay. And then, Mudhead, and that's, seems opposite. Awesomely opposite now, not compared to Microsoft, but just in terms of in business standards. I turned the 43,000 points I had into pack money for Madden to create like $40 or something. It's 10 for 10 bucks, 10,000 points for 10 bucks in Xbox One over to EA Madden One. I did four of them, so it was four of them because I tried to apply them to Star Wars. And they couldn't apply, so I'm like, football then. And so they put them in football. And so that's a long story. Okay, Tony Gonzalez, I think that means. So we don't have the 94 Gonzalez in there, the 95 Gonzalez. But Mudhead does. I think the like tops of PG Playmakers, it's going for 700,000. And here, in there, yep, see, there's 95 catch, 94. 94 catch in traffic, 93 spectacular catch, 99 jump in there, I don't know if that's for today, and 93 route run. So for all those, I guess, red zone high ball throwers type thing that means, I think it is possible to defend that. What was that Kukli collar thing? There was this guy with this mouthpiece and the way that they jump or bite, like New Orleans Saints. And he got to the Dwight Clark height, like up 10 feet. Up 10 feet, type thing that means. And high jump? Is it a high jump? The combine jump? But it's a way that you control your body and like, and it was like a mouthpiece because like, it's the way that you have to bite down in your hip motion with your body motion and trying to swim up in the air. And so, when he did that, he had that device specially made, he could jump his frame up there and then extend his arms while jumping and then out jump a high ball type thing that means. But I'm not sure how many people do that technique anymore. I don't know what that guy's name was. But a lot of people in the red zone use tight ends, and tight ends, like Gonzalez, would have a 99 jump. So I guess I need to learn how to throw high ball with Gonzalez if I pick him up.
Yeah.
Because he's going to out-jump everybody. He's going to have to survive the hit. I guess you could low-block somebody who jumps and force them to try to carry. Would that be the stat? As they fall towards the ground. Oh! So that they can maintain possession, type thing, I mean. But I don't know. I've been scored on with some high balls, type thing, that means. And I've seen them become errant throws, too, because of their accuracy or something like that. Whoops.
Yeah!
Because they were throwing on the run or under pressure or something like that, and that means. And then it didn't work out too well. But most of the time they go into seats. Other times they'll drift. And they drift towards not their player, but like secondary, type thing, that means. And that's an interception. But yeah, he'll have a 99 jump for today. I don't know what his jump is previous. It says, right, scary tall master, this player will morph at the height of 6'10 and have 99 jump for 48 hours. So that's some automatic layups in the, because he used to do basketball in the red zone. And that's the last 20 yards towards the touchdown, end zone type thing it means. And then you run the end. Why would you do that? You run in the end zone, and then you jump, and you got the highest point compared to everybody at 6'10", and you just grab it, and you come down with it, too, you know what I mean? I need to throw more of them. There's some real experts out there, too, you know what I mean? But now you can see it. Not only can you see them for 700,000, but you can see their stat net, too. And so, like, mine's got, like, 94 catch. I think this one's got 95, one better. Don't become weirded out by it.
Yeah.
I think mine's got a 92 route run. This one's got a 93. Mine might have like an 88 or 90 jump. And I think this one's going to have like a 95 or 92, 93 jump afterwards. We'll see. He might not. That Gonzalez, that's my one. That's the legend Gonzalez. Here. Just playing against the screen there. He's going for 645. Five. And, yep, 89 jump, type thing that means. 92 route run, 94 catch. I'm pretty sure it's all one better. Spectacular catch is 92 instead of 93. Things like that.
Yeah.
Route run is 92 on there. People like running the routes on it. That's in the blue one. It's just one better on that other one, except for the jump. The jump on this one, I think, is 89. And the jump on the other one is going to be higher than that. But right now it's listing the morph jump in there. Yep. And his morph jump is not 89, it's 99. Oh, I'm not sure what his jump is afterwards. Yeah. With the Nats, and they're trying to give, like, they have a hierarchy type thing that means on there. But I guess I'm done with that. Hopefully that's something, yeah, that's something decent. And with that, they're working their way through the